I don't even want to think about what will happen if Riley wakes up with her imagination on the blink. Gotcha! Why am I deathly afraid of even the slightest breeze? Exhibit A.
Emotion in need.
Hold yourself together, fear.
Oh yeah, let me help. I know how to work.
I would say this is mildly interesting if I wasn't scared out of my wits. What? Monsters in Riley's mind? Get me out of here! Must be doing something right.
Oh no! Where'd that come from?
I better be more careful. Whoa! I'm back. And in one piece. I guess wind's not so scary when I can control it.
Hi there.
You work here? A little help, please. And that's the kind of surprise I like. Well, this place is looking pretty good. Let's all stay a while.
Hi, how can I help you out?
Ah!
I can work this machine, no problemo.
Please don't be sad. That's my jump. Guess I can control the wind. Oh, I hope I don't blow anyone away. I don't remember what I was doing.
Get this up and running for you, it'll be a cinch.
Oh, I'm there.
I know how to do this. I'm fully trained in everything. I wish I had time to listen to their problems, but those bad guys have to go. Yeah! Oh! I was gonna pause for a good cry, but I better keep going. Do we have to do this again?
If this is in the mind manuals. Now I know what a new light bulb feels like. You look like you could use some help.
Oh no.
I'm still here?
Oh, okay.
After this, I don't think I'll get so upset when one of Riley's socks goes missing. I guess it doesn't end, does it?
I didn't even miss a beat. There you are. Hello.
Thank you.
If anyone needs a tissue, let me know. I can help with that. Oh, that was kind of like abstract thought.
I'm gonna help.
But not as scary.
You probably don't want to know all the technical details, but don't worry, I got this.
Hi there.